they would observe a distant star through a telescope, wait for a planet to cross in front of its position.
As long as help is wanted.